know says the rebel I'm full of trouble. And you know say righteous heart. We promote love each time. Christmas time. You know you have to show utmost respect. It's love we are dealing with. You don't know. Each one teach one. Live good. Christmas time. I tell you it's a Christmas love and a Christmas joy. With a heart of peace to every girl and boy. This is what we say when this time come around. Let go of the bad vibes, let we live as one. Look your brother painting, give him a helping hand. Help your father cut the grass and level the land. Let we ease me mind from this frustration. It's a lovely thing on Christmas time.
But stingy.
Scrooge.
Share with them try proof. Gain the old world, but the soul them knows. Well, this is the ghost of Christmas present, and I'm a spirit of joy. But the way they've been living, no joys they'll be having, they suffer little girls and boys. You pass them on the street with nothing to eat in your expensive Jeep, and your money in a heap. I wonder just how you sleep. Instead of helping your distress, the weak you are.
Scrooge!
Out of time in all.
Scrooge!
Filthy rich but stingy.
Scrooge!
How when them try proof, gain the whole world, but the soul them lose them up.
Scrooge!
Out of time in all.
Scrooge!
Filthy rich but stingy.
Scrooge!
How when them try proof, gain the whole world, but the soul them
If it's not Candice, then just give me a Kanisha. You can give me that, just give me Karen. Yeah, if not Leticia, or Latoya, or Lamaya, you can give me that, just give me Lauren. Santa promise me a girl, and he yeah, give me heads. If it's a promise, well, that's what me expect. Santa promise me a girl, and he yeah, give me heads.
Yes, sir.
Santa, you're making promises, and you can't keep it. You see, a promise is a comfort of fool. Let me tell you this, you ask Santa for a couple years. You ask him, right? If it's not Candice, then just give me a Felicia. You can give me that, just give me Karen. Yeah, if not Leticia, or Latoya, or Lamaya, you can give me that, just give me Lauren. Santa promise me a girl, and he may give me yet. If it's a promise, well, that's what me expect. Santa promise me a girl, and he may give me yet. He only lying, he have me crying. Promise me a girl, and he may give me yet. If it's a promise, well, that's what me expect. Santa promise me a gala, he ain't give me yet. He only lying, he have me crying. Listen, he set me up, he's not my friend. Slide down the chimney with your two hands swinging. You're Santa Claus, not me and you again. If you couldn't get the gal, man, you shoulda tell me then. Yeah, you have me lonely. Don't even have a shawty here to hold me. So me telling everybody that you're phony, cause Christmas come and gone. And Santa promise me a girl and he give me yes. If it's a promise, well that's what me expect. Santa promise me a girl and he give me yes. He only lying, he have me crying. Promise me a girl and he give me yes. If it's a promise, well that's what me expect. Santa promise me a girl and he give me yes. He only lying, he have me crying. Listen. If not Sophia, then Selena or Sakaya. You can give me that, just give me Susan. Yeah, if not Denisha or Denise, then Lelia. You can give me that, just give me Don then. Yeah, if you don't have Rough Rider and your extra lifestyle, then just give me Shoshan. Yeah, so I could really give some Christmas loving to my girlfriend. But listen now, you set me up, he's not my friend. Slide down the chimney with your two hands swinging. You're Santa Claus, not me and you again. If you couldn't get the woman, man, you shoulda tell me then. Yeah, you have me lonely. Don't even have a shawty here to hold me. So me telling everybody that you're phony, cause Christmas come and gone. And so,
she looking so sweet, couldn't wait to meet her. Well, her skin smooth and her clothes fit to meet her. I'm so happy to meet her, I couldn't wait to meet her. To be honest with you, I don't believe in Santa. Yet I wrote him a letter to tell him that I want her. Well, I'm so in love with this girl. I went up to her and I said, "Como te llama?" She turned back at me and she said, "Me llamo Ana." Sit down next to me, do you wanna? I said, "Of course, girl, you caught my eyes from the first moment I saw you. Girl, real.